boxes. Not one, two. Strom Motorsports precision uprights are truly a work of art, and I really believe that they will help take my M3 to the next level in terms of handling at the racetrack. Now, we have one more box to open up, and the parts inside this box I've been waiting for since August 2020, and a very special thank you goes to my buddy Ross in New York for helping me get these. Let's see what's inside the box. Wait, what? There's only two boxes? What the heck? Guys, I'm missing two boxes. Ross, I think you're a thief, buddy. There's only two boxes here. Oh, wait. Two pieces per box. My fault. And I think that just gave it away. Yes, these are the Volk Magnesium Blue TE37 OG center caps, and I am so excited to finally have them. Again, a very special goes out to Ross. You guys gotta check out his M3. I'll post it right over here. And yeah, let's open this up. So I'm on my way right now to go see Steven at Elevated Auto. I'm gonna hand him those center caps. He's gonna ceramic coat them. And we're also gonna see him working on some of the many projects on the go for Project Sky. So let's go see him. Bro, this looks incredible, eh?
Yeah, it looks really good.
Holy shit. Yo, I don't even know if the camera's gonna be able to capture this. Like, holy cow. All right, guys, so I am here at Elevated Auto. I'm with Steven as well, and I got something for you.
Don't you always?
I do, man, here.
All right, what do we got here?
I don't know, man. Listen, I actually had a mild heart attack. Ross sent me two boxes. I was telling him about earlier. And I'm like, well, what are the other two boxes, man?
Yeah.
Nice, eh?
Very nice.
Wow. Yeah, magnesium blue, so it'll be very nice for the center caps of my wheels. And you've been working, I see, eh?
A little bit.
What is this? What'd you do here? Look at that. Not a swirl in sight. Holy crap. It's literally like a mirror. Look at that. Wow.
We had Orion, Wes from Orion Detailing, come by, do some paint correction for these side skirts here for Alex's E90 M3. We have the Fender turn signal side marker.
Wow, and what did you do there?
We did some paint correction on that as well to get the paint nice and perfect underneath.
But it was brand new though. You got no, you're speechless, man. Yeah, it's brand new, right?
But we got brand new doesn't always mean the best.
Okay, good. All right. Good. Look at this. It literally is like a mirror. Holy cow. So what are we gonna do next to these two?
So we're gonna do some clear bra, XPEL Ultimate Plus PPF for both of them, and then going with the XPEL Fusion Plus ceramic coating to make sure that it's gonna be nice and easy to clean, protected from stone chips, protected from everything else. And yeah, you'll be ready to go.
Okay, so this is only half the stuff. The other half is over there. Why don't we go over there and take a look?
Take a look. We have here.
Again, we got this.
Fourth brake light.
All right.
One of one fitting from a Subaru onto a BMW.
Okay. We got the GT4 lip here. We got the last Fender side marker. And then we got the last side skirt, and you see it's a little bit more dull and it's brand new. So that's the whole purpose of polishing, right?
Yes, sir.
Right? We got to bring out the shine in this and the depth, and we got a day of filming today. So stay tuned for more exciting things. Steven, you excited?
All right. Of course. Okay. Let's get it going.
He doesn't sound too excited.
Okay, I'm not.
Thank you. So how long have you been doing this for?
5 years ago, roughly, I started, and then I got tied in with Ceramic Pro about 2.5 years ago.
Okay.
Yeah, I worked on auto body.
Okay.
So my favorite part was the polishing and the final prep before the customer would get it.
Wow.
I remember my boss at the time, he's like, one day you gotta start your own thing, just doing the final part. So I hated the dirty part of the auto body, the sanding, the filling, all that, but...
The dust,
but this final part, just wet sanding, polishing.
Oh yeah.
Returning something like that to original shine and then handing it to the customer.
Yeah, it's the best part.
I love it. I genuinely love it.
Thank you, Mark.
Thank you.
Ceramic coated center caps.
So tell everyone, this is the last piece of the puzzle.
This is the last piece of the puzzle.
Well, you gotta look at the camera. What, are you all nervous because your wife's right there?
No, you
told me. You all nervous? See, you made Tima turn around. She's on a timeout over there, man. Okay, Tima, you can turn back around now, okay? Okay, well, remember, smile at the camera.
All right.
The camera, everyone loves you, man. They want to see your beautiful smile. Listen, I had to tell this guy so many freaking times to look at the camera and smile, damn it.
I got to look at my work. If I'm looking at the camera, I'm not looking at my work.
All right. You get a pass. This time, you get a pass. So what do you want to say?
I don't know, whatever you want.
Maybe whatever I want.
What do you guys want to hear?
Clean up your shirt. What are you trying to do?
Yeah, clean up your shirt, man. Okay, so you lead.
Okay. Hey guys.
Okay, well hold on, we gotta look. Okay.
Hey guys, how is
it? No, okay, wait. Just look at the camera first, give it a pause, like 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. And action.
Thank you, bye, guys. Thank you, bye. Oh, what was my line? Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed watching me do some work with Alex here.
Precision knife skills over here.
Just a little bit.
We got lots of bonus footage. Again, it was really exciting to see Steven behind the camera. And it just goes to show you the high quality work that he does here at Elevated Auto. So we hope that you enjoyed all this footage, and stay tuned for more content, because you know we're going to be coming back to see more of Steven. And I got more work for you to do behind the scenes, so I'm going to come pack pick up some stuff on Thursday, so stay tuned for that.
All right guys, see you.
There's too much fun and games going on over here. I'm trying to hook up his audio. He keeps making me laugh.
I have an audience. There's like crotch shots in there.
Yeah, there's bonus footage. Problem is when you're doing this, we can see your crotch area. If you do this over the table where you're tucked in, it's nicer.